welcome. How are you? Oh, I love
with these
it.
Shoes too, huh?
That's funny because I was literally just looking at this one and was like, damn, that's so dope. I would wear that.
Right?
Yeah. On this day, after we shopped a little bit in Birmingham on our way out and on the way to New Orleans, we stopped in Birmingham at Dermatologist of Birmingham for a laser hair removal appointment. This is my second session out of four. Then, before we hit the road, we decided to go to Cheesecake Factory in Birmingham. It's one of our favorite places to eat. And anytime we're in Birmingham, we of course, for me, have to go to Lush Cosmetics. This cup of coffee, face and body mask has become like a new staple in my skincare routine.
Yeah, baby. Fixing to ramp into the ocean.
After about 5.5 long hours, we arrived at our Airbnb in New Orleans. When in New Orleans, you have to have a hand grenade. So we settled into our Airbnb and then took to Bourbon Street on accident, I might add. We just kind of walked around and ended up on Bourbon Street. And once we realized, we decided, okay, we might as well get a hand grenade. This feels like my bill. Like Mardi Gras time. I know that's right. For context, a girl had hit on him earlier saying that, and I was copying her. That's my man.
Mercy, mercy. Look at that air. Huh?
We decided to book one of those haunted, like, horse-drawn carriage rides. I have been to New Orleans a million times and have always seen those and never done one. We're totally into that kind of thing, so.
All right, so we're going down St. Louis Street. Anyone staying in the Omni Royal Hotel?
Good, guess what? It's on it.
street, but I don't see it. Do you see one?
No, and it probably doesn't have a drive-thru if it's on Canal Street.
Yo.
Did you get robbed?
I am getting robbed at the moment, but they want to rob you also. So I told them
don't give them my address.
I just told them I'd call you and get you over here.
And see if it was okay.
Yeah.
That's entrapment.
Well.
That's a whole other layer of robbery that I'm not ready for.
I didn't want to go through this alone.
I figured you would say that. I knew you would say that.
So how much?
I prepared a speech.
How much cash is you got?
In addition to you saying that.
Do you have chocolate?
First of all, I want to say that I thought this was so cool. It was like a community free store is what they called it. And I guess everyone just contributes and you can come and take what you need just to like help out the community. But this place is called by locals the End of the World in New Orleans. So we walked up this spiral like parking deck thing and I did it in heels to get some shots on the roof.
Oh.
Same.
Don't look at the inside of the car.
For the last scenes of the day, we went to this place called the Music Box Village, which was so cool and so just like eclectic. It was this little, I don't even know what to call it, like yard. And it was just filled with like different little areas to perform and like cool homemade instruments. Cool. After that, we called it a night, and then the next morning we woke up and went and ate some breakfast. We were gonna eat at this place, but we didn't have our mask, so we had to go find masks, and we ended up just like going somewhere else entirely. Along the way, we ended up going to this shop that sold like lighting and chandeliers and home decor, and we ended up spending just a little bit in there before we hit the road. Then, even though Clever has never seen American Horror Story Coven, which is crazy and I've got to get on that, we went to the house where it was filmed. we park?
Not a park, but.
Okay, well, this is fine.